So far, our display is looking good, but it only shows one oil well at the Crosby well pad, and we know for a fact that Crosby has three wells. But we also went through a lot of trouble to set up our group of symbols for well 08. It'd be inconvenient to go through that same process all over again for each of the other two wells. And what if one of our well pads has more than three wells, or less than three wells? We can't go updating the design of this display each time we want to look at a different well pad. So this is where collections come in. As I mentioned earlier, collections excel in scenarios where we want to apply a symbol structure and styling to dynamic collections of assets. One of their biggest strengths is support for dynamic asset counts, which means you, as the display creator, don't need to know exactly how many of an asset exist before building out a display. And later down the line, should you introduce new assets or remove existing ones, the collection will automatically flex in response to those changes. Our goal then is to build a collection out of our oil well symbol group. Begin by selecting all of the oil well symbols, including the oil well graphic, right-clicking on any of them, and selecting Convert to Collection. Immediately, we see our selection has been replicated twice to include groups for both well 25 and well 46. We'll resize the collection area so that all of the wells can be viewed in a horizontal row. To take this one step further, we'll update the display's context switching settings so that we can easily jump from one well pad to the other. Open up the Asset drop-down menu at the top of the display and select the Configuration gear icon. Toggle the context switching option to show search results, and verify that the North Dakota element has been set as the search route. When we open the asset drop-down menu again, all of our North Dakota well pads are listed. And when we select one of them, Williston, for example, our display updates automatically. Our well pad name has been updated from Crosby to Williston, and our collection of oil wells has also been updated to include all of Williston's wells as opposed to Crosby's. Feel free to play around with the context switching if you'd like. When you're finished, make sure to save your display.